Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos and I'm here in Timisoara, Romania and I'm going to go to the airport. Yeah, the airport. So I'm going to show you how. You see the main square here? Let me show you. I'll turn this camera around. So this is the main square, Union Square. So you can see it. It's pretty easy. It's got the big pink or purple building and it's also got the Casa Bruck over here. This one, the pharmacy since 1910. Anyway, so what we need to do to get to the airport is we have to get to the bus station. We're going to get there by bus because I think it's easiest. So just head towards the church and we're going to go down that side street right over there. And we need to go find bus E4. E4. Not B4. But E4, as in Eric 4. That's an easy way to remember it. So we're just going to go down this little side street over here. And this is going to take us right to the Bastion. I think it's Teresa. Teresa Bastion. It's the only remaining bastion left of the citadel of Timisoara. But that's neither here nor that. That doesn't get us to the to the airport. But this will. So we're just gonna walk this way. And I might speed up this video just so you're not bored. And so when you get to here, you can see the bastion straight ahead. It's got that sloped roof and the white building up there. And I think there's a police station down here too, because there's always cops down here. And maybe something's happening. Maybe that's why there's always cops here. I don't have any idea. But anyway, when I come down this way, I always tend to run into cops. Polizia, and there's a policeman. So there are a couple things that are unknown for me up here. One is that I know that, I mean, you can see the bus is right in front of us, the purple and white. I don't know if it's this stop or the one to the left. And I don't know about, I think you just buy a ticket on the bus. So you'll need to have money, but we'll do that together. And then you'll know, this guy's coming my way, so I'm gonna get out of his way. More policemen. Yeah, I think this is a police station or something. So, you can see the bastion right here, this white building, and this building over here, and there's a big fountain over there. We'll cross right here. And it's usually pretty busy, so. All right. Well, crap. I don't want to make you just sit here and wait for the traffic to go away. Maybe I have to press a button. I don't know that it matters. I always seem to wait, so. All right, I'm gonna bust on it right here. And let's go find E4. There's no one in that bus. And So you can see this is just like a little major bus hub or whatever. And I wonder where it says E4 at. Is it on top? It's not in there. It's not in there. So that says M35 on the back of that bus. Airport? Airport? This bus? Aeroporto?
Aeroport. Semaphore E4.
E4.
E4 or B? B4.
E.
For B.
B, okay.
For B or for normal?
For E. No?
Yeah.
Yes. And where? Down this way?
The
other street.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Bastion.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Okay, thank you. Muchimask. Okay. So I think it's down this way. Thank you. But this says Bastion Station. Let me look at this sign here and see if it has a E4 or a B4. So this one's an M42, M44, M50. So none of those are it. So we'll just keep walking down here and see if we can find E4 or B4. And here's the Bastion. You can see it. And you know what? I'm going to run. Because waiting for a light sucks. But I thought I read that it was Bastion. Oh, maybe this is Bastion as well. Maybe they're all called Bastion. M11, M17. Does this go to the airport?
Yes.
This one does?
E4.
Thank you. Okay, so here's E4. And so it looks like, do you speak English? Is this weekday and weekend?
Saturday and Sunday.
Saturday and Sunday, and this is every day. And so it's 11:42, so it's gonna come at, what time? 11:56? Is that, cause that's E4, right? And it says Aeroporto. So 11:56 maybe?
Maybe.
Okay. All right, everybody, we're gonna wait until 11:56. thank you. Muchimesk. And so the airport, if we look here, I think the airport's out here somewhere. And maybe I got this all back. Maybe it's this way. Airport, there it is. So there's the airport. And E4 Aeroport. So we're gonna come this way. And there's Bastion E4, so that's where we're at. Okay, we're perfect. And here's that little square that we started at. Remember the little funky design in the middle? And that's where we are. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Bye, everybody. Okay, everybody, there's an app you can download that'll help you. And you can see it right up there. It says 24Pay. You see it up there in the upper corner, 24Pay. And then it's just like Hungary. You just scan the QR code on the bus, and then it just withdraws the money, I think. So I'm just waiting on the bus, and I'm all set. So I'll be back. Bye, everybody. Okay, everybody, there's my E4 Aeroporto. And then there should be a code here somewhere. I guess, maybe not, I don't know. That doesn't work, okay, maybe this. So I did that and I scanned the QR code on there and it says it's connecting. And then it said route, it costs 4 lei. And I don't know, select transport thing, legitimate Z1 or, I'm just gonna take the cheap one. And then I'm going to Dubai. Let's see if I can not fall over here. So it should buy that ticket for me. There it is, okay. And it says in my wallet right up there that I have one ticket. Okay, so now let's put this phone away. And this is what a bus looks like. Crazy. And this doesn't work at all, I don't know. Yeah, that's, I think that's broken. Oh, they do have, okay, so you can scan with a regular credit card, it looks like. So this is like, I think if you live here and you have a regular card, and this is like if you have a credit card, because it says Visa down there on the bottom. So if you're getting on the bus, you can do it this way too, so. Okay, we're off to the races to the bus. And I don't know, is there a sign here that tells you? No. I guess you'll know when you get to the airport when you when you see planes on the ground. Okay. Crazy. Okay, everybody. I'll be back. Bye. Okay, so we made it to the airport. So if we left at 11:46, it is now 12:15-ish. So it takes about a half an hour to get here. But if you're catching a plane, I'd make sure you give yourself time. He had a couple of stops where there was nobody there, and so he just kind of blew through them. So just make sure you're aware. And I'm going to do another video on how to get from the airport to downtown Timisoara too. I might as well, I'm here, huh? I guess I better press the button, huh? Oh, sorry. Americana, I don't... I think he yelled at me. And there it says rental car, so... So I don't know where this drops you off at. Bus parking, maybe? I guess I'll ride this until I get off, and so you can see exactly where it lets you off and how do you get to your terminal. How's that sound? Terminal 1 and 2, so... He's not the friendliest of blokes, but... life in the big city, I guess. Okay. Thank you! Okay, everybody. So this is the airport. And I guess this is where you pick up your bus. Do you speak English? Do you pick up the bus here to go back to Timisoara?
Yes.
Right here,
yes.
To go back home.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Muchmask. Okay, everybody, that's it. And you can see right here, it says Terminal A and Terminal B up there. So this is the airport. So now you know exactly how to get here. Okay, bye, everybody.